Hey, what's up, all my dragonlings? I am the dragon, and welcome back to Pokemon Soul Silver Drama.
Seen my. If you guys want to check that out, there's a video link in the description, or you can go into the title of the video to go check that out. For the simple fact of it is, I'll be leaving a link to the rest of my playlist. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. Hey, Goldene! Go, Flygon. Now, I'll show you what happened from the last time. Everyone grew a lot of levels. And a lot. I didn't train one person enough to the point where they would evolve. Because that I wanted to wait until it came on. So, Charmeleon level 35, so he's basically the weakest right now. But I want, because I know at level 36 he changes in Charizard, so I wanted to save that. And these guys are freshly, like, evolved. Like, right after they gained to these levels, I stopped immediately because I didn't want to go any further. And this was about, like, 3 weeks ago, I stopped doing all that just because I knew that there was something wrong. Okay, Charmeleon, cut. Okay, Epicorn Tree. Dun 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 dun. Got. It's a Grinberry. Apricorn, whatever you want to call it. Apricorn, apricot. These are basically apricots. Boop. It's a yellow apricorn. That's fucking weird. Okay. I'm just fucking around in the ocean. As you can see, Typhlosion, I've been working with Typhlosion a lot. He's level 50. He's up there. That thing is built. Now we have to head back to the professor, but that's not what we're doing right now. Come on, you little bitch. He's nothing against me. God damn it. Oh, I found a max potion. What the fuck? Okay. Hey, I'll take it. I'll freaking take it. Hey, it's another Goldene. I can't catch him though, because that's against my rule. Son of a bitch. I have 6 Pokemon I cannot catch anymore. Unless they are legendary. Then I have to catch them. By any means necessary. I can only use 1 Master Ball. Want to catch anything else? I have to use any of the other balls. Shut up, Bob. No chance at all. This thing is dying. Okay. So no one wants to talk to me. No one wants to battle with me. Okay. I see how it is. I kick all your asses and you got scared of me. Okay, no problem. Cherry Grove. Maybe we will do something. Okay, let's go back. Route 28. Hey, you fuckface. Nice to see everyone back here. Wait. Is there anything over here? No. Huh. Sentry. You are not really worth my time anymore. So let me show you. Take the cat. There we go. And he's down. Oh, okay. Well, I'm back here. Hey, my. Oh, come on. Didn't find it. I kept your room nice tight, or is it this fucking money? Okay. 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 Wait, did I just put in my entire thing? Whoa. I have a large amount. Okay, let's go see the Pokemon Professor anyway. I was thinking about not doing this, but then again, I might need it. The Camino girls are waiting for you at the Eternal Tree Dance Theater. Wait, what? I gotta go to Eternal Tree. I haven't been here in a while. Out of regard that I'm retarded. Where is he, Katrine? A Blackthorn. There we go. Fly! For fuck's sake. Trick dance theater. This is this place, right? No. Ah, you're on an adventure with your Pokemon. Well, what's an adventure without treasure hunting? Am I right? In the true spirit of nature, I think that picked this with you. A dousing machine? A main item lying about the RVS. Press the dousing machine for a while to see if it makes a high-pitched noise. When does you know there is an item near you? Okay. Where is the dance theater? Now, you see, this is my problem. What the fuck? You're both out of it? I see there's an Eternal bag. I buy them all when I do any good, but I can't let you clear. Things do go on. I hope so.
Beltram Trail. Oh yeah, this leads to the fucking Bellsprout fucking tower, the Bell Tower. Oh, the Bell, wait, Bell Tower. Let me out and count, I'm gonna be counting all the fucking, oh fuck. A long time ago, there used to be a Pokemon at the top of this tower. Namely Hoa. Therefore, way, no one has seen it since. Anyone who could restore deep trust between people and Pokemon were to come here with something linked to Hoa, it would come down for such a person. Jamie, good morning. It's Ian. Are you sleeping in? Hey, listen up. A few days ago, I was trying to catch a wild Rattata. We went down to the wire, but it ended up getting away. I really should have had a bunch of Pokeballs ready, I know. So why the fuck you call me to tell me that? Oh, come on, man. Really gonna... You're gonna do this to me? You're a dick. Won't even let me pass. Oh, I can just go around them now, can't I? Oh my fucking god. I don't care that Hoa was at the top of the fucking... The top of this fucking thing. Like seriously, you not letting me through is the equivalent of a fucking verbal bitch slap. Okay. Well, fuck this place. Thank you. That place was retarded. I'm gonna take my leave. The Burn Tower. Oh shit. Zubat. Seriously, Zubat? Shut up, Paul. Good night. Fire breathers know the true power of the fire better than anyone. Oh wait, you're oh wow. Oh well. I needed a battle anyway. Puffing. Okay, dude. Confuse Ray. Okay, it became confused. Pretty good. Pretty good so far. Good, it hurt itself. Shadow Ball. Good night. Alright. Growlithe. Good Pokemon. Taking him on with Charmeleon is gonna give him a lot of XP. Okay. Cuts Charmeleon's attack. Well, that sucks. Dragon Rage. It doesn't have that same effect to me. Oh, it actually lived. Shadow Claw. Very nice indeed. No, I'm gonna keep Charmeleon in. Fire Fang. Ooh. Okay, well you're dead. They fought such a heated battle.
such a heated battle. Okay. No problem. Making my roll here. Making myself. Oh, you kidding me? Why is it another one of you? I'm practicing my fire breathing in the burnt tower. Don't try this at home. Why are you trying this in the burnt tower anyway? I think I've seen enough. Oh, I have a Charmeleon too. Shadow Ball. And got him. Yeah. Boom. Okay. Hey, it's a Rattata. It's something I really don't care about. Okay. Can I smash these? Oh, I can't. Oh my god, I have to go all the way back around. Ah, this is a Pokemon battle. Stop him. You suck. Isn't that good to do? Well, guys, I think I should leave this episode here. It's not to the point where this is not normally what happens on these videos. I normally do get into a lot of good stuff. But again, this is just me coming back to a game that I haven't come back to in a while. And I'm relearning the ropes again just to know it. I do hope you guys did enjoy it. I enjoyed making it. You guys did enjoy watching it. So you guys, let me know what you guys thought of Pokemon Source of the Drawback background. Let me know how you guys took to it again. What's your favorite Pokemon of mine and use? So, I know. But for now, guys, I think I'm going to leave it off with this. Thank you, everyone, so much for watching the video. And if you guys like it, please smack that like button and show who's boss. And share and subscribe for the glory of the dragon so you, too, may become immortal. Put some Damien Tears to plan to video games all the world. I'll see you, Dragonlings, in the very next episode. I'm getting really sick of the coughing. Peace, my friends. Good gaming. Happy hunting. And I'll see all you guys back in the Hoenn region. Peace, my friends.